The exhibit behind me is based around what different nations class as beautiful. And I find it fascinating, especially in the multicultural society that we're in at the moment, of how one picture of the lady behind me has been manipulated and photoshopped to suit each particular country. And if this is what's going on, how do girls of any age compare when it's not real?